Now get three chords for the 12-bar blues. E, A, and B7. Now I'm going to try to improvise with these chords together with a backing track. And I'm going to try to be a little before the backing track changes chords. So I start with an A, one bar before, or a half bar before the backing track starts with an A. Let's see how it sounds like.